It is the fifth day of December 2014. Many thanks for joining us on Ebru Africa in Brief. It is always a pleasure to have you tuned in. And of course, we do hope you are well from wherever you're watching us from. I am Akisa Wandera, and we have a number of stories lined up for you, and we'll jump straight into it. The fate of the Kenya Defense Forces pilot who was manning the jet that crashed yesterday while returning from a combat mission in Somalia remains unknown. The pilot has been classified as missing in action. Now, a statement from the KDF says the jet developed technical problems before crashing within enemy territory. The statement further says the Al-Shabaab militia reached the site of the crashed aircraft and set it on fire. During the mission, several Al-Shabaab militia, including foreign fighters, were killed and many others injured. An Al-Shabaab base, which had been confirmed by intelligence as an operation and logistics base, was also destroyed.